The submarines of the 2040s will represent the pinnacle of naval warfare, combining cutting-edge stealth technology, advanced weaponry, and unparalleled sensor systems. These next-generation vessels are designed to dominate the oceans, with enhanced capabilities in both strategic deterrence and versatile combat operations. Let's check out the list of them. Dakar-class submarines. The submarine is a type of diesel-electric attack submarine with air-independent propulsion AIP, ordered by the Israeli Navy from ThyssenKrupp Marine Systems, a German naval conglomerate. This class boasts a fresh design, differing from the existing Dolphin-class submarines in service with the Israeli Navy, and has been tailored to meet the specific needs of the Israeli Navy. The Dakar-class submarines are anticipated to begin active duty starting in 2031. The Blekinge-class submarine, also referred to as the A26 type, represents the latest generation of submarines developed by Kockums for the Swedish Navy. This new class is designed to enhance the capabilities of the existing Gotland class. With a displacement of 1,900 tons, the Blekinge-class will feature upgraded AIP Stirling propulsion and advanced holistic stealth technology, which will ensure exceptional quietness. The submarines are projected to be in service before 2030. The SSN-AUKUS, also known as SSN-A, is a forthcoming class of nuclear-powered fleet submarines set to join the Royal Navy of the United Kingdom in the late 2030s and the Royal Australian Navy in the early 2040s. This new class will replace the UK's Astute-class and Australia's Collins-class submarines. It will be equipped with Rolls-Royce pressurized water reactors PWR and have a displacement exceeding 10,000 tons. The SSN-AUKUS class will feature US technology, including propulsion systems, and shared vertical launch systems and various weaponry components. The Dreadnought class. This class is set to succeed the Royal Navy's Vanguard class of ballistic missile submarines. Like their predecessors, these submarines will be equipped with Trident II D5 missiles, essential for maintaining the continuous at-sea deterrent that the Trident system is designed for. The Dreadnought program is progressing as planned, with the first submarine expected to enter service in the early 2030s. The new class is projected to have a service life of approximately 35 to 40 years, representing a 50% increase over the lifespan of the previous class. The Project 955AM, also known as Beret AM and previously called Project 955B or Beret B, represents an advanced version of the Russian Navy's Beret class of nuclear-powered ballistic submarines. These new strategic submarines are anticipated to be commissioned in the early 2030s. They are expected to join the Northern and Pacific fleets of the Russian Navy, strengthening the country's nuclear triad. The Leica class, also known as the Husky class, comprises a series of nuclear-powered, modular, fifth-generation multi-role submarines intended for use by the Russian Navy. These submarines are designed to fulfill both multi-purpose and strategic roles capable of deploying either cruise or ballistic missiles based on their modular configuration and mission requirements. They will feature a double-hull construction with the outer hull made from composite materials. The primary armament will include 3M 54 caliber and P-800 Onyx anti-ship cruise missiles, as well as 3M 22 Zircon hypersonic cruise missiles. The first submarine of this class is projected to enter service in the 2030s. The Arcturus class. This class is planned successor to the Russian Beret class of ballistic missile submarines, with its development announced in 2022 by the Rubin Design Bureau. This new class will feature 12 missile tubes and will be equipped to carry the Surrogate 5 AUV, an anti-submarine warfare drone. The Arcturus class is anticipated to begin service starting in 2037. The Orka-class submarines. This is a future submarine class intended for the Royal Netherlands Navy, set to replace the aging Walrus class. This new class will be inspired by the design of the French Navy's Barracuda-class submarines. The Orca-class is projected to be around 73 meters, 239 feet 6 inches in length with a beam of 8 meters, 26 feet 3 inches, and a displacement of roughly 2,900 tons. It will feature 6 torpedo tubes and versatile multi-mission lock design for special forces deployment. The SNLE-3G. This is a third-generation nuclear-powered ballistic submarine being developed for the French Navy to replace the Le Triomphant-class. The first submarine of this class began construction in March 2024. The SNLE-3G submarines are projected to enter service starting in 2035 and are expected to remain operational until around 2080 to 2090. These new submarines will be slightly longer and have a greater displacement than the Le Triomphant-class. They will feature enhanced acoustic and magnetic shielding to minimize detection. Each submarine will accommodate approximately 100 crew members and be equipped with 16 and 51 nuclear missiles. The Type 096. This is a planned class of nuclear ballistic missile submarines for the People's Liberation Army Navy Submarine Force of China. Scheduled to enter service in 2030. This submarine will be equipped with a JL-3 SLBM. The Type 096 is expected to rival the most advanced Russian submarines in terms of stealth, sensor capabilities, and weaponry. It is anticipated to be notably larger than the older Type 094 and is believed to share a design approach similar to that of the Russian submarines. The Columbia-class. This class are nuclear-powered ballistic missile submarines being developed by the United States Navy to replace the Ohio-class. Construction of the first submarine started on October 1, 2020, with plans for it to be operational by 2031. The Navy intends to build a total of 12 submarines, each equipped with 16 missile tubes, each holding a UGM-133 Trident II-D5LE missile. These submarines will measure 560 feet, 170.7 meters in length, and have a diameter of 43 feet, 13.1 meters. The entire fleet is expected to be completed by 2042 and serve until 2085. The SSN-X, or Next Generation Attack Submarine Program, which is an initiative by the United States Navy to develop a new class of nuclear-powered attack submarines that will eventually replace the Virginia and Seawolf classes. This program is set to feature cutting-edge technologies and capabilities, ensuring that the new submarines can handle the changing demands of modern maritime warfare. The SSN-X is anticipated to prioritize enhancements in stealth, sensors, and firepower, enabling effective performance across various missions. The Navy plans to receive the first of these submarines in 2042. And with that, guys, we're signing off for today. But if you've enjoyed today's video, stay tuned for more interesting videos upcoming from the Buzz. We'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.